I'm a little emotional wreck right now. My stomach's in knots.
He's keeping it together well, though, don't you think?
I got from Fredericksburg to Norfolk to cry all the way back.
Everybody's walking in and they're ready to start college. Yeah. And I think obviously we as upperclassmen and RAs know what that's like. And we've been waiting for them for a week and a half, and now they're finally here.
Yeah, you're
it's so exciting.